Yeah, even Angry says Ark sucks. Wait, are you playing the forest? Because we get to chop arms and legs off and eat them. Do you get to eat his arm? Can you eat his arm? You should try. Become a cannibal like us. Become one with the species. You can eat limbs? You can eat your own poop in Ark.
Taco, come grab these some.
I am. You need to move the logs up here.
So, why couldn't you have just told me that? I've been duping them down here for so long. Also, I thought we were...
What, Doc? It's already done.
It's... It, what? Huh? I didn't know. So, I just duped 20 logs for no reason. Okay. Fun.
No, you duped... You duped 20 logs down there for no reason.
Okay, we'll start duping them up there.
His arm came off, so you should shoot him in the head and put him out of his misery. Bentley, what is wrong with you, you lunatic? I'm pretty sure he'd want a fast death instead of dying in misery and pain. Asked you to kill him.
I need a new duping station up here.
Yeah, so, shut up. Same here with the forest, bro. You would die the second you tried to play this game. I died within not even the first night of playing the forest. The first time I ever played the forest, I got scared so bad I had turned on peaceful. And spent like 30 days on peaceful.
Who hasn't, though? Like, all the people I know who hasn't, who has, like, played the first, time their forest, they did it, like, 30 days peaceful, and then, just then, did they go into, like, normal.
I was so scared.
I'm kinda stuck here.
Good, you can wait.
I'm not stuck anymore. Let me, start helping out.
Yeah.
I'm smoking on these nuts. Are all you guys missing chromosomes?
Ow.
I'm shooting the blind. I don't see you. I'm
I swear to God,
you, though.
You don't stop shooting me. Yes, you are.
I should make my bow have a light. I don't have light, though.
No, I don't. No, not yet.
Oh, America.
Who edited it? Oh. What is wrong with you? Good God, 3 times already? No. Yeah, I'll watch it later. So it's a bit slow, but it works.
What's a bit slow?
When you're going up it.
I think that's just called being steep.
You know, you lose speed.
Chainsaw?
Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like about it, is you literally lose speed. You know what makes you slow down right here?
I'm not against that. I mean, all stairs make you lose speed.
Not that much.
Oh my god, wait. I forgot. You can see our. You can see the feet that our character has. This is. I don't like looking down. Look down, Taco. Like, look straight down and walk around.
So just don't look down.
Yeah, but like... Okay, what are we gonna do with all these logs?
Keep building.
Okay, well, I need you to keep building so I can keep duping, because if I dupe too many, they start disappearing.
Why can't you watch it? Age restricted? Imagine.
What? Where did it go? Smells so good.
Open sesame.
Open wide.
I'm not gonna try to do it again. I'll do it maybe a week from now.
Alright, I'll be right back, Taco.
And Taco, why am I in there?
Well, it's because you started talking.
Oh.
Cut out most of your part anyway, besides the roll the oh my god. Yo, you have to find where we say roll the clips. He actually put in the fucking clip with the damn caretaker in the background from the damn
You on back?
No.
All right. Yo, he's got some nice editing. No.
Why?
Because I said so.
This is why I don't get
to eat it. That's Bentley too. Why are you just standing there?
I'm eating.
Angry.
I'm eating.
Oh. What?
Go to 1648 and just watch it for a second.
1648. Saying. That's crazy, bro. He's got some good editing, though. And how long is the video? It's n-
I'm sort of back now. I'll still be eating.
You're still eating?
Yeah, I'm sort of. What's your favorite food?
I really don't know, cause it depends on what mood I'm in.
All right. Well, what's your favorite food right now?
Right now? Say a good old steak.
That's actually pretty good. Cool.
Yeah, I'd say probably right now I'd want a good old steak. Alright, Ross's voice is starting to get annoying. Oh my god, dude, you just duplicated like 8.
Nah, I duplicated like 6.
No, you did like 8. I'm telling you right now, you did like 8.
Maybe.
All right, so this room we're in right now, I'm gonna let you completely design how you want it, because I don't give a crap.
For real? Oh, dude, I'm. All right, I only have one question. I only have
this
one.
This room's
ask.
Done.
Yeah, I only have one ask for this whole entire building. At the very top, can we please, please put a cross? Please. Or church or something. I want to use all of it. All of the building.
Right there. Now we need a new duplication thing up here.
Wait, hold on, I can design this whole entire floor? Or is it just like a
this
certain
part? This entire
bar?
Floor, I don't give a crap.
Oh my god, let's
this
go!
This entire floor.
Alright.
Because I'm pretty sure we have all the
Space, actually, hold on.
Okay.
Because I want this to be the new main base. Because this base is awesome. Actually, don't make a wall for heads. Just do what you want. Because we're going to extend the other base.
I know the first thing I'm doing.
I do need a duplication station up here though, so.
It's what I'm doing.
Hey, where is it? Where is.
You? I'm building it right now.
Wait a second, where's the log? Oh no, we don't have any logs. Wait, maybe. There might not on that one, is there one in my
room? We got one right here. Oh. There's one in your new duplication station.
Yes. Alright. I'm gonna postpone the roof for a second. Where's the dupe? There it is.
Did you just hear that?
I don't think it stopped.
It did.
Oh my god, it just spewed everywhere.
It did. That's what happens when I get what I need.
Anyways.
It's what happens when you're in control.
It is. It's actively what it. Okay.
Anyways,
which now I'm kind of scared.
You shouldn't be. Though I do have one thing that you shouldn't. I do have one thing that you shouldn't do, and that is go into this room.
Why is that the room we don't talk about?
No, this is the room that will kaboom if you go into it.
If you want to, go ahead, try it. Be my guest. I would love to see how it works. Well, let me finish it first. Well, and make sure destruction's off. Alright. You can try now. You can try.
I'm not stupid.
you can try. You can really try.
Anyways. That's just gonna be there now.
I can literally see it.
That's the point. That's just gonna be there now. Anyways.
Idiot! You actual idiot!
Okay, so it didn't kill you. Time
I just
to make
wanted
it
to test it out.
I will make sure. No, don't worry. I'm gonna edit it. I'm gonna make it a bit better.
Okay. So, the one thing is, you're not allowed to place traps all throughout this house.
I won't. This is the only room at my bedroom that also has a kaboom trap in it.
Your bedroom has a kaboom trap in it.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Hold on. I need to get out of this. I don't want to be trapped in here. Well, actually, hold on. My bedroom has the. Oh wait, no, it doesn't. Never mind. My bedroom. I had it saved before it. Before we had to resave, so it doesn't now.
Your bedroom does not.
I know.
Have a kaboom trap.
It was there before the save. Okay. Anyways, I removed the kaboom trap in this small room. Don't worry, what's in it now.
Yeah, you're not allowed to put kaboom traps.
Why not? They're kaboom traps. What is going...
And how do I make a wall...
Okay.
...weapon stand?
Can I do this?
Hold on.
Am I allowed
how
to do this?
How do I make a wall-mounted weapon stand?
I don't know at all.
Is it a stick frame?
No. Suggest you don't
told
do
you
that.
No trap, man.
I suggest you really don't do that. That is why you really should not have done that. I changed the trap.
Realize there's water right here, right?
Yeah, but like...
Oh, I almost
it
died.
Did, is it still on fire? I think it's still on fire. Oh, it's still on fire. Oh.
I missed the water.
Did you die?
Almost.
Okay. Well, the fire. I won't have any of them. Oh, it burnt itself. That's fun. Okay. I won't have it in there anymore. Don't worry. I'm just gonna make this room a bit special.
What are you making? You should put a
cross
in here. You should put a cross in here.
What?
You should put a cross in here.
I can't. It's too big.
Put a mini church in here. I don't know.
Can't
put something
in
here.
Actually,
put an effigy. Put an effigy in here.
That's
put
what I'm doing.
Effigy.
That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to figure out what, which one I should use though.
How do I make a wall mount for a weapon display?
Okay. Oh, I need three heads. So, I need to do stuff. That is a small problem. Okay.
Weapon. Whoa. Created 8 years ago, man.
Wait, what was? The forest?
We need to go kill some people.
Eat what?
I'll be back.
Okay.
too.
You're welcome. So I figured out what I want to do with this room, but I'm gonna need to build the ceiling for it, and I'm gonna need a lot of skulls, like a lot of skulls, like excessive amounts.
What are you gonna do for this room?
I'm gonna make it a room full of effigies.
Yeah,
maybe
no.
Some traps. Why not?
No.
Why not?
Chris, here, what? No.
Why not, though?
I'm not making a room full of effigies.
Yeah. Here.
At
how
least
about?
I have to agree with your thing.
How about I make a room half full of effigies?
No.
Why not?
You can have three effigies in the room.
Max. Dude, I don't know. Why? Why do this to me? Fine, I can have three effigies, but I can have two traps. Two traps.
Zero traps.
Why? That's not fun at all.
Discussion about traps. It's not supposed to be a fun room.
Yes, it is. Yes, it's very
it's
much.
It's supposed to be a house, not a walking dead trap for me.
Yeah, I don't know why you're worried. Can I fit a catapult in this? Oh my god, I can. I can fit a catapult in here. Alright, what about a catapult? Why not? Why not? Why not?
No. It's Are you insane?
Yes!
We're doing one more floor.
One more floor. Oh, is that the one you get to do?
Yeah, I still don't know what I'm gonna put on it, and we still have to decorate the entire inside of the house.
Yeah, alright, funny thing. Can I, like, put a bunch of skull lamps around, though? Like, is that against it?
Skull lamps?
Yeah,
sure.
Skull lamps, okay. I need, like, a bunch of skulls, dude. What? Where's skulls? Gather skulls. Where is the gather skulls thing? Do
I have a question. Do effigies ever burn out?
Like, burn? You can, like, what do you mean burn?
Effigies can get lit on fire.
Raccoon, deer, one squirrel.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay. That should be enough.
Oh god, we have so many deer.
Yeah, we do. We have at least 15.
I need 16 deer skins.
Can you come destroy something for me?
Something depends. Are you gonna keep duping?
Yeah, I'll keep duping. I just need you to destroy a wall for me. And not question what's behind it, okay? There. I need you to destroy this doorway right here. This doorway.
Why do you have a wife?
Don't ask questions. That's probably good enough. I'll finish it.
Oh my god.
What?
Hold on. Wait.
What did you just get rid of? Oh, you're fixing something. Okay.
Wait, how did you hang a skull?
What? How did I hang a skull?
How did you hang it?
It's a literal item. It's called the hanging skull lamp. Ceiling
I know,
skull
I
lamp.
I tried to hang it and I couldn't hang it.
You just have to look at the roof.
What the heck?
Okay. Anyways. You can do bones, right? Taco? You can do bones, correct?
Same way you do armor.
No.
And I need you to start duping leather.
Why?
Because we need more leather.
But I'm building.
Doesn't matter if you're building, we need duping.
You're lucky I actually need some rabbit fur. Anyways, I need to, like, set it up right.
Yeah, we need a lot of rabbit fur.
Yeah, about, 4 standard. Fun. Alright, I'm gonna have to leave that at a pause, sadly. Okay, 1 second. Let me finish some of these though.
The biggest thing is all the appliances in the house that need to be finished.
I guess.
We've got a lot of appliances that need to be finished. Like the rabbit cages, we need to start building rabbit traps.
We have to build the rabbit traps on the mainland. God, the idea of going on the land is just...
We also have to start building rabbit traps, too. Or not rabbit traps, rabbit cages.
That's not nice. I cannot dupe sticks right now. What? Also, are you also running out of food?
Yes.
We need to go back to like one of the bases. We need to go on a killing spree. No, we just need to go back to one of the bases or something and get food. That's all we need to do. Do I not have any water? I don't have any water. I need to go collect some. We need to go kill some turtles.
That we do. That we do. Wait, so can it rain through the roof?
Yeah, it can. Right, I'm going to shore to go get some meat. I need food. I forgot we lived on a lake for a second. Dude. Oh, there is an RMZ on the shore. We could kill that.
I need more, whatchamacallit?
Arrows? Sticks?
No, creepy armor.
Okay. Is there no food here? Did we deplete our whole entire stocks of food? No way we did.
Yeah, no, we have no more food.
No. I'm talking about on the shore.
We should, on the shore and on the boat, we have no more food.
What? Brother. What? How? Okay, I'm gonna go back to the arena. I'm hungry. And I need... Actually, no, I see some perfectly viable people to eat. Or things to eat, sorry. And one's it. Tuesday? I got some more food. There's some more guys here. I don't know what they want. They might be here because I cut up their buddy, but like.
Collect as many skulls as you can.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna sit on top of a rock and kill them from here. Oh, they can hit me. They're tall. Am I?